do the thing I didn't do with Pokemon, which was record locally, so for the highlights and everything, I gotta drag the friggin' video down from Twitch. A little annoyed at myself about that. Didn't realize it till I turned it, till I went on the break, though. Yeah. Bum, bum, bum. Everybody ready for the return of ROCKGIRL? The real ROCKGIRL. Not that the Charmeleon ROCKGIRL is not cool and all. Up, up, down, down, left, right, turn around, clap. Awesome. Oh wait, I didn't do anything after we last did this, so how much money do I got? Not a lot. I could actually probably get some decent equipment for actual people, though. No, actually, everybody has stuff. Okay. I should be good for one more round of something or other. I hope. Go to Overlord Dungeon. End of the world. No? I'm not skipping the demo, are you kidding me?
This is the new Netherworld, huh? Not so bad.
I've been waiting for you, Zeta.
Oh boy, what is this? You?
This punk is Alexander, god of destruction, also known as Alejandro, Asshat, or Alex. He comes off like a know-it. But even after 20,846 assassins and 6,413 meaningless wars, he still hasn't taken me down.
Except now you're a book.
What up, Alex?
Spare the what's up crap. I'm here to end you.
Not this again. How many times do I have to kick your sorry ass?
Shut up. We're tied, and you know it. And this time, you're going down.
Not gonna happen, bro.
Go home, kid. You can't win. I'm the strongest freaking overlord you'll ever piss off.
You're in a book, Zeta.
The strongest? What are you gonna do, bookworm? Give me a paper cut?
Like I haven't heard the book jokes 1,000 times already.
I love this game.
You want some wrath, little boy?
Wrath, little boy?
Then keep on talking. I'm doing just fine in the literary world.
You're full of it. There's no way you have that much power. You're a freaking book.
I didn't expect you to understand. I'm Lord Zeta, one badass overlord. What the? I can't move.
Oh.
You idiot! Who's the overlord now, bitch?
Science, bitch!
If your mana power's so great, why can't you get up, huh? This is hilarious! What would your disciple say if she saw you like this?
I don't have a disciple. She's dead to me!
She's dead to me!
Oh, how cold-hearted, Master Zeta! Salome would cry if she heard you say that!
Shut up! It's none of your business anyway!
Juicy, juicy backstory! I'm looking forward to that.
I suppose that's true. Should we continue our business then? Forget it! I don't need to prove anything! Even these guys could waste you at this point.
bastard! You'll pay for this. But first, I gotta...
Get up.
Get up!
Oh shit, I didn't do any facility stuff before I came into this mission. Sure. No, I might need that. Throw it up there. I don't have any units in there. Okay, I should have put units in the buildings. Didn't think of it. I'm an idiot. Okay. Let's get Yan. Haka. And we'll save Vella. She's my trump card. ROCKGIRL is the trump card. Okay. Well, that was easy. What's up here? Raider hut. Interesting.
Mew! Mew! Mew!
What the hell is that shit? They killed Vignan! How dare they? Get him, Dax! You know what this calls for? Berserker Rage. Wait, is Taka included in that? Just to be safe. Just to be safe. Bitch, what you gonna do now? God, it even sounds horrible. All right, Akita's dead. How much HP does these things have left? 43 and 20. I'll kill you, just to make sure you're dead. But I also need to make sure I kill this.
Take this.
I need to get all the new areas. Alright. Go on, Vella. You're gonna solo the new area. ROCKGIRL can't do no wrong. Or maybe she can. Now that the hospital's here, can I summon anyone? I guess not. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna have Taka go up here. Whoops. Kill that thing. Now, from there I'm gonna have Dax move the fuck back over here. Okay, I'm not gonna have her solo the thing.
Come, spirits! Come, spirits!
Aw, oh, seriously? I'm actually gonna look at the actual emulation here instead of XSplit, so then I can quickly look over and check the chat. Alright, so Plus, I got higher FPS on here, so it just looks much better. Okay, you're dead. Or you will be. Alright. Come on, Dax. To adventure! Health has this thing got? Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah. That's great. I need Taco over here. Why aren't they moving? That's not a good sign. I don't think ROCKGIRL's gonna make it. Hey, that's how it works. And now you have 10% heal. Why didn't I just do that with everybody? Ugh, from now on, everybody's starting off in the hospital because then they got some heal protection. Okay. So actually, I should probably have Taka in front lines if she has some sort of heal power now. Let's go adventuring into this new place. Because as the chat just said, it's a particular time for some adventure. You could say it was adventure time. Yeah, that was bad. Okay, so we got a lot of bad guys, a couple of danger mediums. Ugh. Not gonna lie, this looks not great. Kinda looks pretty dangerous. Enough to say that this place is gonna be a relative zone of danger. Kind of like a
danger zone!
No. Ah, so she does heal. That's good. That's good to know. Okay. Okay, so. Bella's gonna be in back. Killing anybody that jumps over. Or, you know, just doesn't move at all. Oh, hello. I didn't even... How are we supposed... Okay. I'm not entirely sure how we actually, do anything. How am I supposed to kill him? I don't have the proper score, unless I... the only way I could possibly do it is I'd have to run back with all three of them and blow up that building. I have one idea. Well, actually, I have two ideas. One of them is not a very good idea. But I'm gonna try it. Okay, idea number one. which is the much more safer idea. I'm just gonna throw this down here and see what happens. Perfect! Awesome sauce. Oh, jeez. I don't think I'm gonna make it through this, guys. It's nice knowing you. Alright, I'm gonna actually move her back here.
Take this!
If that matters.
Good!
Mew!
Mew!
I'm just gonna... They're all gonna die right now. There's one.
Good!
Oh, Dak survived that, somehow. She, like, took nothing! Taka's a boss! Okay. Alright, who has the highest attack power? There's no way of knowing, is there? Alright, let's just kill him off lowest health first. I think I'm done. I did it. Okay. Now, here we go. Dax. Taka. Yeah. There we go. Perfect. Whoop. Save. To the Overlord Dungeon in the world. Oh, no skipping demos.
Alexander, God of Destruction, huh? Why is he all up in our business?
Something's not right. This netherworld is brand new, but he was there waiting for Zeta.
It is curious indeed.
It's not possible, unless he can see the future somehow.
You're the only one here with that power!
Except she doesn't have it anymore.
What are you implying?
Hey! Why are you looking at me? They said it! It was Ophelia Dryzen!
We three are one. Our sin is Mickey's as well.
Oh, joy.
You'll burn along with us, Mickey! Well, you kids have fun. It's time for this old man to go.
No, Cramp! Making a mistake! I don't wanna die!
I love his voice acting so much. I hope he doesn't die.
An earthquake? Did I just hear Mickey screaming? Oh well. Disperse, loyal battle monkeys. Do my bidding and bust a cap.
Bust a cap. Caps will be bust. Double key. Skull Crush.
Come, Spirit. Yeah.
Rocker leveled up for the win. Wow, there's a lot of key guys here. Alright, I think I'm just gonna head south and let shit follow me. Seems like a decent idea. By south, I mean down here. Okay, who hasn't moved yet? Healer. Okay. I think that's the end of the time. Of course it doesn't kill it. How do I get the thing on the top? I guess I can't. Taka's a boss! Yeah. Oh, no! Bastards killed ROCKGIRL! The death of ROCKGIRL sends Dax into a berserker rage! Super effective. Okay, Fit Yan. Can you... Yeah. I want you to actually kill something and level up. Or not. Do you have a basic attack? Yes, you do. But you can't actually... There we go. Yeah. Oof. Cooking battle! I don't know what that means. Ooh, I might want whatever this Hector guy has. For dinner. Okay. Oh, this isn't good. I'm heading for the healer. Jeez, Fit Yan. The thing does so much more damage than you. Kill it and level up for me. Oh my god, again. Nah. Should save that for multiple. Ooh, that's... not good. Taka can take it. I hope. Ow! I need to get out of here. I'm not gonna make it. Well, that's what I get for bringing up the point level. This guy has 200. Wow. Oh boy. Finally, he leveled up. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to actually make it through this level. Oh boy, this isn't good. Okay, well, the only other hope I have, which might just make this whole situation worse,
great,
is to try and kill that guy and hope that whatever pops up is easier to defeat than those cooks.
Yum. Yum.
They're a bit easier, and I might be able to win if I can kill them and ignore the cooks. Ugh.
Yum. Yum.
They can hit Zeta? That's a thing? I thought he was just kind of there. Well, he can't die, at least. Alright. They might be in range. This might be the turn where I die.
Yum.
There goes Fit-Yan. There goes Akita. You can attack him. Oh yeah, well, that makes sense, actually. Berserker Rage! If I can just... Okay, if Dax can survive, and I can kill that guy with the spear, I might be able to win. It's rough, though.
Yum! 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 Yum!
End.
Whoa!
Take that, biatch! I made it. I have a feeling I'm missing something here because in the last two battles I just got completely outmatched. Now I can make more guys, but it's a matter of if I make more guys, but out of what? I have like a rock, and that's about it. I got like nothing. This is one of those moments where a guide would be useful, but But I don't want to waste your guys' time by looking up a guide while we're playing, so. That's fun. And I'm wasting money by healing everybody every turn. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. We're actually going to backtrack. I'm going to go back here. Yeah, let's go here, and we're going to level shit up. Oh, I guess we're so far back I can't. Oh, wait, no. But... This guy's got 43, so I don't think. Nice. There we go, nice. The whole point of this is to level up. So I'm gonna keep the death count rising. Is there anything good on the map that actually appears that I can take back to... There's a rock. Flower. Weed. Free turn invite. What does that even mean? Sorry that I'm not talking as much. Trying to concentrate. Two-turn invite. I have a feeling something really, really bad's gonna happen once that's up and done.
How's this?
How's this? Not good enough. Hmm. Ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. Well, that seemed productive.
Great! Great!
Oh, boy. Ow. Why is it always Rock Girl? Yeah, I can't get two at once. Alright. Just you, then. Booyah! I don't know what that did. Move you out of the way.
Ready.
Please kill it. Ugh. So close.
How's this? How's this?
Hmm. Ugh. Yay! Level up. I think I know why Dax is getting all the XP, is because I'm letting him actually finish the battle. Okay. Now I think I might make some characters. Actually, first. Yeah, the hell. Do I have to do this after every battle? God, that'll suck. Alright. Hey, Zeta. What up? I want to summon... Dictionary? And I also want to summon... The Long Sword. Create a character. Ooh, a fighter, specifically. Make a fighter. Oh, need 50 mana, and Dax only has 45 mana. Okay, who actually has mana? And how do I switch to them? Talk to Zeta. Oh, I probably just summon them. Alright, who's the best at this? Probably... Well... Dax doesn't have enough mana to do what I want. But how do I guess I just can't make that kind of character yet. Okay, that's kind of annoying because I already have a lot of things. There's gotta be a way to do it. Guess not. That kind of sucks. Okay. So, dictionary. Let's create a character then. So this is going to be a magic character. We're going to make this guy. What are we going to call this guy? We're going to call him... Ragnar. So, let's see. Bonus HP so you live. Ragnar! New character. Okay, make another game. Maybe another thing to go with. Someone should go with Haka. Yeah, why not? Sloth. Sloth, join the party. Perfect. Someone can't fit into the hospital. Taka can go on our own way. Okay, 9:50, so I think we have time for one more round, and because I am so brave, I'm gonna save, and then we're gonna do a new one, and hope we don't die. We might die in a blaze of glory, but we'll see. Oh, that healed him. Oh, that kind of sucked. Didn't want him to be healed.
Great.
Where's Dax? That is Dax. Oh, shit. That was his weapon. That I turned into Sloth. Oh, shit. You know what? I'm just gonna... yeah. I'm just gonna go back to where I saved. Okay. And, with the money I got, I'm actually gonna equip everybody. Actually buy it. Yeah, I did. Okay. Dax is moving up in the world. Okay, Akira needs a book. Sloth gets the Ragnar. Ragnar also needs a book, which I don't know if I'll be able to equip him with. Oops. No! Back up. Back! There we go. I can get him a used book. Not that great. Alright, I'm just not gonna use Ragnar this round. Sorry, Ragnar! Oops. Nope, that should be where I wanted. to go. So I'm gonna swap him out with Taka. Okay. Save. Now let's try this dance again. Oh, it's different this time. $300 and I win, and this one guy has $300. Okay. Oh, I need to get Dax a knot thing. I need to get him back to the weapon he was using before so he can actually use all of his attacks. One hit kill. Might as well keep going at this point. I still got some time. So let's bring out Sloth.
Take this.
Bella in the back. You can drop buildings on people, except not that building. Ugh. What? Oh boy, maybe I shouldn't have left the death count rising. Who was that even? That was Fit Nien. Eleven! He has one HP left. Are we being serious? Fortunately, yes. Oh, and Dax steals the level. Oh boy. Okay, yeah, I'm out. I'm out. I beat it. It's been beaten. And that's it for this week. It is 9:57. With just enough amount of time. Okay. There's enough time to, say goodbye. So that's been saved, so I can close you. Move back to camp room only. Pardon me. So that was, an interesting time. We had a bit of problems. We realized something we shouldn't do with the stream setup so that we don't get that flickery bullcrap. We realized that we have to keep the audio of shit down, so that you can actually hear shit that I'm saying. Which is useful, I think. So, we played a bit of a horror game. I don't think we're going to go back to that one. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. Played some bit Pokemon. Oh, I love this thing so much. So worth the money. And we can continue. And we continued Makai Kingdom. And I actually think between now and next week, I'm actually going to look up how to properly play Makai Kingdom. Because I think I have it wrong. I just think this is wrong. So we're going to come back to that again next week. And yes, as usual, we will be still back next week. Same time, 7 o'clock EST, which was 3 hours ago, in case you're in a different time zone. I also started my anime, not anime, I started my gaming channel that's not anime channel, youtube.com/arcadagaming. I linked it in the chat earlier during pre-show. Go check it out, because the highlights are there from last week, in case you weren't here, as well as the full episodes, and first part of my Skyrim Dawn Guard video. So I hope you enjoy. And, yeah. So, according to the chat, everything seems good. Everything's good. Good, good. So, good times. With weapons. And rocks. Rock girl for life. So, until next week, stay frosty, everybody. Goodbye! Stop.